Now, a question for you. What do you do during the ad breaks? Make a cup of tea, nip to the loo, or do you prefer to record your favourite programmes so you can skip through them altogether? It's a big worry for the advertising industry, which is coming up with new ways to make sure we can't avoid the products that they're trying to sell, as our media correspondent David Sillitoe has been finding out.
There, on the right, the poster. It's an ad. Now watch this bottle. And this fridge. On the left, the original. On the right, the beer bottle has been added digitally. And how about this?
A gente especial, Graham. Eu nunca me apresentei formal.
Yes, the car isn't what it appears. This is the new frontier, digital product placement. And if you watch online, the products can be changed to reflect the audience.
And of course, it means that you can change things according to where you happen to be watching. If your character develops a bit of a thirst, what they drink can change if they're in Singapore, Indonesia, China, or here, back to Britain.
The products can also shift depending on who's watching to reflect your sex, your age, or even your income.
Give me an idea, what could you do with a space like this?
Well, a guiding principle around what we do is finding the right brand for the right context. And in this sort of context, we could do a number of things. We could have beverages, we could have computers, or we could have mobile phones. And we can even reinforce those brand messages by having signage, for example, which reflects the same brand, but albeit in a different way.
All I'm saying is I'm like the Rain Man of the surf.
Yeah, how's that?
It's already being used. Yes, that film poster on Home and Away is digital and different in different parts of the world. Youku, a sort of Chinese YouTube and Netflix, has just signed a deal to use the technology in its programs. The appeal? It's a solution to the great fear running through advertising that we're getting better and better at avoiding ads. And some agencies wonder if there's much future for the traditional 30-second video advert.
I think we're going to see a really fast shift. You're going to see either the big epic storytelling at shared moments, or you're going to see the smart, personalized, using dynamic video that can tailor the content. You're just not going to see that 30-second ad in the same way at all.
Of course, at the moment, most of us still watch traditional TV most of the time, and on average, around 45 ads a day. But when they're in the program, you really can't skip. The car on the left, by the way, and the billboard aren't real. They're ads. David Sillitoe, BBC News.